What do you got, hon?
This is my first crawfish experience.
Wow, that's a great, that's dead on accent, hon.
Too tired to care, hon.
I'm just teasing, hon. It was very good,
okay,
very
so,
cute.
So how do I do this? How do I do it?
Just get
walk me through it.
You want to get your thumb underneath there, just along the ridge, kind of like this part right here is what you want to take off. So feel that little line there.
Here.
With your thumb, like
that.
See how it's a ridge there, and you want to put your thumb on it right there, and pull it back. Just pop the head right off. The bottom should just come right off.
What?
Yeah. Grab it and just pop the head off. And then when you get the meat, you can
just tear it apart?
Yeah, just tear it apart.
And you guys suck brains out.
I was kind of dreading the
lady said, oh. Don't worry about the thumb part, just pull the head off. You don't need any of that part.
When people say it's a nice walk, that means
exactly. Now you suck the
head. Look at her face. She don't have.
Go for it, hon. Yeah, do it. Go for it, hon.
Stick it over your mouth and suck it.
Really?
Yep.
Nothing's coming out of there.
Well, you don't get much. I mean, it's literally just like a little bit of juice. It's just
oh, okay. Well, I'll just go with that.
Okay. Yep. Okay, there you go.
And now sometimes you get more than those, and they probably do with those. Now, this is where you gotta get your finger underneath. This is where you gotta get your finger like on the ridge. Like this is a ridge, and you pop it off. And there you go, there you go. Then if you get it right, then you can pull the whole thing out.
Yikes.
There's so much.
There's a place up in Hammond, Louisiana, that you eat crawfish.
Is that good?
Yep, there you go.
Eat it up, man.
I'll clean up that part.
Take that out?
No, just yeah, there you go.
Eat it, yeah, bottoms up.
Have you seen that kid? Everything is all right.
What do you think?
Pretty good.
Nice, hon.
Thanks.
I'm impressed. She did pretty good for a